Wonder what it's like for those Thalmor now that they've been taken down a notch. Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. Well, your bounty is low. All right, get out of my sight. But you're known to me now, scum. Remember that.
Come to gawk at the monster. A little girl is dead because of me. Believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I just lost control. I tried to tell them, but none of them believe me. It's all on account of this blasted ring. This is the ring of Hircine. I was told it could let me control my transformations. Perhaps it used to, but I'll never know. Hircine didn't care for my taking it, and threw a curse on it. I put it on, and the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst times. Like with the little girl. I don't suppose there's a point in keeping the secret if I'm going to die in here anyway. I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moons. I am one of them. A werewolf. It's my secret and my shame. That's why I wanted the ring. It was said to give men like me control. Now, I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever. I've been looking for a way to appease Hircine. There is a certain beast in these lands. Large, majestic. It's said that Hircine will commune with whoever slays it. I tracked it into these woods, but then I had my accident with the child. I want to beg his forgiveness, give him back the ring. But while I'm stuck in here, the beast wanders free. Do you not know the Daedric Lord of the Hunt? He revels in the chase, and also gave the gift of lycanthropy to mortals. A powerful force not to be crossed, as I learned too late. I had just come into Falkreath. They needed some help working the mill, and I thought that would be something safe, something I could do. When I saw the little girl, I was just... I could feel it coming on. I could taste her. I needed to hunt, but this pitiful, limited body wasn't meant for hunting. Slow, no claws. Weak, mashing teeth for shoeing cud. I held in my rage as long as I could, but it boiled inside of me. She looked so fragile, helpless prey, and then... I feel terrible about what happened, about what I did. It would probably be best for everyone if I just went away. I've been looking for a way to appease Hircine. There is a certain... It's said that... I want to beg his forgiveness. Give him back the ring. Oh, my. You would do this for me? Here, take it. I don't want anything to do with this wretched thing anymore. Seek out the beast. He wanders these woods. Bring him down and... Well, the Lord of the Hunt should smile on you. I wish you luck. But you leave here while I still have my skin. Should our paths cross again, I will remember your kindness. Farewell.
try and make it.
You're routed! Forever!
Well met, Hunter. And skillfully, too. I've been watching you for ages, it seems. You have the makings of a fine hunter. You may even be my champion. Perhaps. I am the spirit of the hunt. Just one glimpse of the glorious stalker that your kind calls Hircine. Your fealty is precious to me. I will make good use of it. You bear my ring. The one who stole it has fled to what he thinks is his sanctuary. Just as a bear climbs a tree to escape the hunt, but only ends up trapping himself. Seek out this rogue shifter. Tear the skin from his body and make it an offering to me. Fly, my hunter. There are others who vie for my favor. A bit of competition. Don't dally while the prey flees.
Thank you.
Blood Moon called you, fellow hunter. Has the Blood Moon called you, fellow hunter? The prey is strong, stronger than the hunters. But more will come. Bring him down for the glories of Lord Hircine.
You... why?
Never thought I'd see you again. And I would deserve it, wouldn't I? I can't stop you if that's what you want to do. Hircine is too powerful. If you spare me, I can be a powerful ally to you. And I would promise to never return to civilized life. I know now that I can't live among people. So be it.
See ya.
Never thought I'd see you again.
Favor. That skin will serve you well, child. Look more closely at it. My glory shall protect you from all this world's grievances. Good hunting.